Bath's been a smart resort for 2,000 years. The Romans started the fashion, the Saxons adopted it, Beau Nash revived it. And it's still going strong today with the maximum of enthusiasm, though perhaps now and then a certain loss of direction. The occasion, the annual Bath Festival. The guests of honor, Princess Margaret and Lord Snowdon. The first item, a concert in the Abbey, where the princess is greeted by the Bishop of Bath and Wells. Afterwards, at the famous Pump Room, Princess Margaret met the musician she'd been listening to. But for most people, the high spot of the festival was the River Carnival that turned Bath into Venice on Avon. All they needed was a 4-guinea ticket and a Venetian costume, with cloak and mask. No mask for Margaret. She's the exception to the general rule. After all, what's the point of having a princess and a pretty one at your carnival if you go and hide her?